Hey guys, so Nelly is facing backlash for telling Madonna to cover up because she had posted some revealing pictures of herself on Instagram. Because I read an article from Complex, you know, talking about the whole situation. And my take on is, you know, Nelly, he shouldn't have told her, you know, to do that because, you know, Madonna is going to be who she is. If she wants to post, you know, pictures like that, then so be it. You know, it's her Instagram account. No one could tell her, you know, what to do or anything like that. So, I mean, for him to face criticism because he told Madonna, you know, to cover up, and she's like 63 years old, you know. But everybody, you know, like female models on Instagram, they, you know, post revealing pictures of themselves or and other celebrities, they have done that, you know, but no one can tell them, you know, how to dress or, you know. But, yeah, so, yeah, Nelly does deserve the backlash, you know. He had no business saying anything to Madonna. You know, it's her Instagram account. She wants to post pictures like that, and so be it. Yeah, so, I myself would never post anything revealing, you know, on the internet. You know, because I remember myself, a picture of me was taken, you know, in my underwear and my sports bra. You know. And then it was, like, posted on Facebook or something. And then I got backlash for that, which was unfair to me because I didn't even take the picture. You know, at that time when it happened. So, but yeah, Madonna, she can do whatever she wants. You know, she's a grown woman. So, yeah. So, that's my take, you know, on that situation. Nelly needs to just leave Madonna alone. Let her, you know, do what she wants to do. And that's that. Yeah. So that's my vlog for today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Please make sure that you give it a like and subscribe as well. And don't forget to turn on your notifications so you don't miss any videos. Love you guys. Bye.